Okay, y'all, PlayStation made their first live action game. So let me know what y'all think in the comments, all right? This game is called Erica. It's a full length, like a movie game. So here we go. Let me know what y'all guys think about this game. Because this is the first live action game PlayStation made. Looks pretty cool if you ask me.
She could see.
I tell her about the past, about a great priestess marked with a butterfly who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic, just like the priestess. I think you're magic too, but you're gonna have to prove it. Pick a photograph. Pick your favorite. Now, close your eyes. Focus your mind and conjure the power of the ancient priestess. Now find your home again. See if you can guess where your favorite is. Oh, disaster. Don't worry. I still think you're magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that, even though she isn't here. She's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
Miss Mason? I'm Sergeant Blake. The lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it? Adelphic Epsilon. Same as with your father.
Was on the medallion too.
The hand belonged to Akal Jahar. He worked at Delphi House. I believe you visited there with your father.
Dad worked there.
Did you know he co-founded Delphi House? With this man? Lucian Flowers? We think Mr. Flowers might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
So what do y'all think so far? It looks like you're watching a movie. This is a cool live-action gameplay. PlayStation didn't update game, man. PlayStation really upped their game. They finally made a game that's like full motion. Almost like Sega CD, but better. Y'all let me know down in the chat. What do y'all think about this game? Let me know down in the chat. I think this game is pretty awesome because it's like it's different decisions you can make.
Music. Find Alody Carter.
Will I find?
If you don't look, you'll never know. Find Elodie Carter. See for yourself.
Yeah, this game is intense. Please let me know if y'all would play a game like this. I know I would. If it's live action like this, hell yeah.
What the hell are you doing here? Gamescom is the